Guys, welcome hold on, wait a minute, let me do something real quick. Right, there we go. What's up, everybody? Welcome to another video. And right we're gonna be doing some Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 campaign remastered. I've already played this a lot, so anyways, ooh, I got something new from my intel. Fun times. Pineapple heads. Ground your enemies with sweetness? I don't understand. But you know what? Who cares? My main objective is to get to the museum. That's all I want to do, get to the museum. There's someone I want to meet there. Anyways, let's resume. Alright, I'm here. So yeah, what's up, guys? You playing Fortnite? Ooh, Desert Eagle. I will gladly take that. I like Desert Eagles. Okay, man, you okay? Oh, you okay? Alright, it's fine. Are you guys okay? Alright. At the White House. Whoa. Whoa. Alright, I died already. I was killed by an exploding vehicle. Vehicles on fire are likely to explode. Well, that's probably. Yeah. I'm just running. As you guys can tell, I'm really good at games. Copies all. And there's even more ammo. Thank you for that. I got this ready. Jump shot. Yeah. Got him. He is there. Oh no, you don't. Yo, yay! I got this grenade launcher. Ah. Oh, she's dead. Good hunting. This gun shoots so smoothly, like legit. Gotcha. Wait, and oh crap, you scared me. It's one explosive.
Overlord, we're on the fifth floor. Proceeding to the southwest corner. Copy that, 2-1.
I got movement.
Watch your sectors.
Stay down. Yeah, sorry guys if I'm not talking a lot. Get out of here, man. Which sniper? I don't see a sniper. Where? Oh, there. Alright. Die. Oh, I see someone right there.
We are taking fire at the Washington Monument.
Why are you not dead?
Request immediate sniper fire on targets west of the monument. Over. Hunter 2-1, be advised you have enemy foot mobiles converging on your position. Stay frosty.
Whoa now. I will take my Desert Eagle back. Thank you very much. God dang it. Ah, fine. One down. Sorry guys if I like sound all stuffy, it's because it's allergies, man. Moving, lad, I'm freaking moving. This is our evac. Fun fact, guys, I actually went to that memorial right there. It's actually really beautiful. If you guys haven't, make sure you guys go there. Oh, don't tell me I failed the mission.
Dagger 2-1, this is Overlord. Do you copy? Over. Dagger 2-1, this is Overlord. How copy? Over.
Ooh. Why didn't she stay down? Bright. Did I do it? I did it! Yay!
Uplink nearly complete. General Shepard, you're online with Captain Price.
Back from the brink, Captain.
Out of the frying pan is more like it. This world looks more like hell than the one I just left.
We thought we'd recover the ACS before the Russians could crack it. We were wrong. Then Makarov turned the U.S. into his scapegoat. Next thing you know, there's flames everywhere. What's this image you're sending me?
You want to put out an old fire, sir? You set off a bigger explosion right next to it. Sucks away the oxygen, snuffs the flame.
Price, you've been locked away too long. Better get your mind right, son.
Shepard, are you willing to do what is necessary to win?
Always.
We got ourselves a pretty big fire. Gonna need a huge bang.
So submarines are basically just gigantic missiles.
No time, sir. We need to end this war today.
I'm not asking you, Price. This is an order. You're not.
Oh, this is fun. This is really fun. Hope you guys are enjoying this. Because I am.
Do you see him? Over.
Roger that, Soap. I found Roach. He appears to be intact. We're going to head northwest to the
south. Hello.
Copy that. The rest of the team landed near Ghost, pretty far to the east.
Tell them to proceed with the mission. We'll regroup if possible.
Roach, follow me and stay out of sight.
Alright, sounds good. What?
Like pussycats compared to the ones in Pripyat.
It's good to have you back, old man.
Patience. Don't do anything stupid. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Convoy coming. Get out of sight. Let them pass.
Pass, we good. I think we're good.
Two of them are stopped for a smoke. Take one, I'll take out the other. Good.
Perfect. Man, I'm so good at sniping. This is fun. We're having lots of fun. Isn't that right, Price? Yeah. In my next stream, guys, I'm going to be showing off a little ghost outfit I made. So yeah, be prepared for that. And also I might actually get like a Task Force 141 logo. Because of how much I love it. How much I love Task Force 141. So yeah. What, did they find us? Bryce, wait up! I didn't know!
Slow down. Their vehicles can't follow us this far.
You sure?
Let them pass. Looks like they're searching for us.
Use Ooh, things getting intense.
Dog patrol. Three man patrol, dead ahead. Take them out or leave them be. Your call. Nicely done.
Thank you. See, this is why I love Captain Price, even though he says he hates dogs. Maybe it's just like the Russian dogs he hates, but I don't know.
Large patrol at 12 o'clock. Use a suppressed weapon. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Take the two on the right.
Take the two on the right. Okay. That dog really isn't good at being a guard dog, is he?
Take them out or try to slip past. Your call.
Where are they? Oh, there it is, where they are. Oh, Herbert Price say was Price say nap time. Price, you're such a badass, and I love it so much. Legit. Everybody down in the comments, who's your favorite Call of Duty character? Like, just tell me. Like, if I could be any Call of Duty character, it'd either be Ghost or Captain Price. Ooh, we're going to a log cabin. I actually really like log cabins. Nice job with the one stairs.
What's the status of our air support? Over.
A UAV loaded with...
Hello to that one viewer. How are you doing?
Roger that. This ridge is perfect. Roach, take control of the Predator drone.
Okay. Ooh. Bruh.
Bollocks.
What just happened?
There's a mobile SAM site in the village. It just shot down our Predator. So, we need another Predator.
Alright. Whee!
Approach, they know we're here. You might want to grab a different weapon.
Okay, I'll grab this one. I love my job. Wait, friendly fire went up. Wait a minute. Hold up. Wait a minute. What do you mean, brother?
You might want to grab a different weapon.
Ghost! Thanks. Hi, Ghost! I love you, Ghost. I'm sorry, Ghost. I didn't mean to get in your way. Trojan. Am I just pulling all nighter with this, just so I can get the thing? Cover me, I'm taking heavy fire! Well, that wasn't a pretty sight, was it? No siree. Okay, let's do this again. Ooh, wait. Yeah. You ladies like my grenade throwing skills? Yeah. Trojan, no! Oh, he's alive. They cover me. I'm using the Predator missile, dude. Boom. I'm just shooting at nothing at this point. Got him. I hate. Nope. Cover me! Well, I got a shotgun. Oh, excuse me. Okay, this guy dead. Ah, grenade. Are you sure? Okay, we gotta move. We gotta move fast. Using the missile again.
Good effect on target. BTR destroyed.
Thank you. Wait a minute, exploding truck. Yay, I did it! I'm assuming I did it. Please tell me I did it. Bro, oh my god, bro. What the? Oh, okay. Okay, I'm just gonna get away from that truck so I don't die. Please don't tell me you're a bad guy. I think he was a bad guy, but I have no idea. Running. I died. Well, I committed suicide. Oh, okay. No, you don't. God dang it, bro. Just... There we go. Ugh. I love using the heartbeat sensors. Especially in Warzone. Copy that. Ooh, and there's weapons up here. Nice. click the dragon off. Thank you. Alright, Price, you do what you gotta do. One down. Ah, dang it, I shouldn't have used that freaking missile then. Oh yeah, we're screwed. Well, it was nice knowing you guys. Or are we? Kaboom! Don't worry, I got this. Boom! I love Call of Duty. Yeah, don't mess with my boy over here. He kicked your ass. That's Irish for butt. AGM missiles online. What? Oh, I guess I can't use my missile. Yeah, that's right. Stop, bro. Gotcha. Oh, bro. Oh, yo. Hey, I got an achievement. Desperate times. Execute the plan to help the Americans. Okay. Exit Colorado. Okay. Sorry, guys. I'm, like, really tired. Like, I'm literally recording this at night. I don't trust you, General Shepard. Makarov must be brought to light. Whatever you need, General, you've got a blank check. You have a blank check. Wow. Yes. Oh, okay, so this is when I got my butt, like, handed to me. Oh, he died. Oops. Wait, what if I don't shoot at a single bullet? What happens? Exactly, I got 30 this time. I like to waste all my ammo. Ooh, it's a universe.
Come in, Sap 1. This is ISS Control. Houston's
requesting. Oh, I'm in space.
Over. They want you to look over towards.
Now that's cool.
There it is. We're getting your feet, Sat One. Come in, Houston. Are you getting this?
Copy that, ISS. Video feed for Sat One is clear. Sat One, keep track of the bogey. We're looking into it. Stand by.
Keeping track of it.
Houston, this is ISS.
No! No, space dude! No! Rest in peace, space dude. I like how I'm just trapped in here. Well, I was trapped in here. Okay, don't stop, keep moving, or I bet I'm still moving. Nice flip, bro. Okay, I'm going out there. We still have a war. Okay.
What the hell happened here? It's quiet.
This reminds me of D-Day, too. Oh, it's raining. That's nice. My watch out is gonna be a trap.
But whiskey hotel.
Hoo-ah. It's hoorah, not hoo-ah.
I got her sick.
Oh. Thank you. Alright guys, you gotta be sneaky apparently. You got my spot, bro.
Star.
Yeah, bro, this boy dead. There's gotta be some info here. You always wanna check these places? Oh, okay, that's Mantle. Crap. I'm sorry, I didn't know! Okay, gotta look at these computers, cause there's gotta be some secrets here. No, nothing in here. Nothing here. Granata. Who is that? Nope, nothing. Come on, it's gotta be here somewhere. Looking for security intel. Man, Private McCord, what was that throw, dude? What was that throw? Oh my god. I've seen girls who could throw better than that. Like, come on, man. Nature, bro. Okay. Dead, bro. Got a visual on three tangos. Stay low, move into position. CGT, shot you, boy. Love us with the ship. Get back to the gun. This man, the fact that the ship. I love when it's on rainy out. No, you know, this is my favorite. A herdar. I have no sight. So how am I gonna aim? I'm also getting a whole bunch of Snapchats. I can't look at it right now because I'm streaming. Ah! Okay. Oh, Jesus. Ooh. Yeah, I knew I was gonna die. You must not confess dissent with this Edward R. Morrow. Or you want to say whatever you want to call that. Just say Texas. I already know how this is gonna go out, man. Like, they're not gonna say Texas, bro. Uh oh. Alright. Alright, guys, we're good. dead. Dang. Did I win or did I fail? I honestly don't even know. But alrighty then. I think we'll play one more map or one more match of this and then I'm gonna end the stream. Whiskey Hotel Day for Private James Ramirez. Okay, we're back. Sweet. Texas. Okay, he said move. We gotta go. Now that's the White House. Now that's the White House. All right. A lot of men losing their lives now. Sorry for the voice crack there, boys. It's just that. There's one down. I don't know military speak, even though I'm trying to learn it. Oh, okay. I'm taking my gun back then. Hey, try, boy. You tried sniping me. I knew I was gonna die. You know what? I don't care. When the pin is pulled, Mr. Grenade is not your friend. The U.S. Army training notice. That's a good quote. Remember that quote, kids. Yay. Yeah, there we go. Once again, just perfect. Yep, perfect. There's my RPD that I like. It's not really an RPD, but you know what? Yo, bro, wait a second. I'll get to you soon. Can you stop, please? I'm trying to do, bruh. Lights out. RPD, now that's an RPD. I am the President of the United States. Boom. Yeah, there's a lot of them over there, boys. Oh, I didn't even look at the marker. He was right behind me. Bro. Okay. Come on, Tite. You got this, man. You freaking got... No, you don't. So that's where this is why House Beaches. Your secrets are exposed! I guess I'm president of the world now, so, yeah. Okay. Die. Die. I thought I died. Cost of a single Tomahawk cruise missile costs $1.1 million. Sweet. Okay. I'm gonna start all the way back here. Yeah, of course. That's why, cause I die. Or is the first? Is the sweet bitter Arlong? I don't know what it says, guys. Truly, I don't care. Screw the pistol, man. Why is none of my stuff working? No. An eye for an eye makes the whole world blind. Well, no crap. All I want to do is literally just pass this. Alright. I'm gonna just kill my teammate, but you know what? I really don't care. Ah. Alright guys, come on, let's move. Yeah, I'm not trying to die. No. Screw you. He's a tiger or a bear or something, I don't know. Checkpoint reached, thank God. Ugh. Let's move then. Alright, this works. That works. Then let's push through then, lads. Move. Screw you. No. In war, truth is the first casualty. I guess. Die. Okay. 1 minute to weapons release. 1 minute! Go!
Move up! Let's go! Get to the roof! Move!
30 seconds to weapons release.
30 seconds! We gotta get to the roof now! Go!
I'm on the roof.
Use your flares!
Countersign detected at Whiskey Hotel. Abort. We got a countersign. Abort mission.
So, when we going to Moscow?
Not soon enough, man. But I know we're gonna burn it down when we get there.
Whoa.
When the time's right, Corporal. When the time's right.
Sweet! Alright guys, well, that's gonna end this video here, guys. If you guys liked it, please like, share, comment, and subscribe. I don't know how the whole Twitch thing works, but... I need here, boys. Let's just get through this little montage thing real quick.
I've got a blank check.
And then I'll end the stream. Every
cent of it killing Makarov. Despite what the world may say, we are not savages. We don't kill civilians. We use precision. There's an evil man hiding in these shadows, and we're going to bring him into the light. Once his face is revealed, we will write history, gentlemen.
Okay.
These are the last safe havens left on Earth for Makarov and his men.
Sounds like we gotta be in two places at once.
Impossible?
Not for the 141.
50-50 chance to take out Makarov, eh? Captain Price, request permission to take the safe house with Roach.
Granted. Soap and I will take the boneyard in Afghanistan.
Very well. We will cut off all avenues of escape. This ends now.
Strange. Could have sworn we ended this war yesterday.
Sniper's in position.
Strike team, go. Engage Makarov on sight.
Roger that.
Alright guys, that's gonna end this video here. If you guys like, please like, share, comment, subscribe. I already did this, so yeah.